Welcome to round two of the Tardarian playoffs of 2020. Moving a space ahead after winning the T-Pose Bowl, Tim Moby, an elite group of wide receivers, have prepared for this game. Number three in the East, the Kansas Jayhawks. The most talented team in the Tardarian playoffs, stacked on all sides of the ball. Just what exactly are we going to expect from this team? This team being number one in the East, the Tennessee Vols. Here is the Southeast Final, Kansas versus Tennessee.